In this tutorial, you'll learn how to create a custom form in the Web Widget Classic. If you are using the Web Widget instead of the Web Widget Classic, your widget may appear differently than the one on the screen. If you are not sure which widget you are using, see the article link in the video description. By default, the Web Widget Classic contact form includes fields for the customer's name, email address, and a description of their issue. Your customers can submit a ticket from the widget to later receive an email reply to their inquiry. To configure the widget, open the products icon and select Admin Center. Go to Channels in the sidebar, and under Classic, select Web Widget. To allow customers to submit tickets from the widget, enable the Contact Form option in the Basics tab. You can then control the name field in the default contact form. The option Show Name Field lets users enter their name for the request. The option Require Name Field makes the name field required for a customer to create a request. You can add custom ticket fields to the contact form in the widget from this page. Select the dropdown under Custom Ticket Fields and choose any of your own ticket fields. Once you're done, hit Save. If you want, you can replace the default contact form of your widget entirely with ticket forms. To do that, enable the Ticket Forms option. Then, select Manage Ticket Forms. The link opens the Ticket Forms page. If your plan allows it, you can have your customers choose from multiple ticket forms. Next, open the form that you want your customers to see. Now, drag any ticket field from the right side to add it to the ticket form, or select the plus icon. You can also reorder the ticket fields. When you are done, click Save. Allow 10 minutes for changes to the Web Widget Classic to update. Your users will now be able to see the different fields and forms you have set up for them in the widget before they create a request. Note that if you use the widget to provide live chat support, your customers will only see the contact form if all of your agents are offline. Thanks for watching.